Greetings. My name is Deshaun Hawk, a business administration major with a minor in hospitality. And today I'll be presenting the MBOX. Throughout my presentation, I would like to run you guys through what is the MBOX, the research that I used to conduct for choosing the country that I chose, the projected sales operations that we went into this research, and the marketing campaign, and finally, the final analysis for the country. What is the MBOX? The MBOX is a revolutionary gaming system that we want to market in the Pacific industry using the following bases: Blu-ray, CD player capabilities, and gaming system that you can do online as well as home. I'd like to talk about the research that I conducted for picking this country. It was out of 9 countries. The 9 countries were Mexico, France, Germany, United Kingdom, Egypt, Brazil, South America, Russia, and Thailand. From that research, I specifically used these ramifications: foreign direct investment, imports of goods and services, manufacturing value added, GOP growth of the countries, and the merchandise imports of the Pacific countries. And from that research, I chose my country of choice, which was Germany. Germany, surprisingly, has a population of 82 million. Being that with the population of 82 million, we have a good demographic to market our product to. Germany shares the borders with Austria, Belgium, Denmark, France, and Poland and Switzerland, just to name some of the notable bordering countries. And that will give us capabilities to use ground logistics to move our product. The target market breakdown. What we want to do for the MBOX in Germany is specifically target our age group of 15 to 30. Within that age group, we want to have a line of the MBOX specifically catered to them. Some of the challenges that we ran into that we see within this specific market is they're not really receptive to social media. Being that the millennial generation and millennial generation specifically uses social media as a platform for a lot of their spare time, not being adaptable to social media gives us a lot of slack when it comes to that market. Projected sales. The projected sales that we want to see for the MBOX in Germany ranges from 630,000 or equivalent of euros, 527,947.730. We projected those sales through breaking down how we're going to price out the MBOX. For our online kit, we projected sales of 2 million and at a rate of $50. For our game console itself, we projected a sale of $300,000. We'll go into further details as you can see on that slide. As far as operations goes, what we did is in operations within the country, we see that they are really friendly to foreign market or foreign investors in their country. So we don't have a lot of ramification that we have to run into because they're really open country. The marketing campaign that we would like to run is a social media based marketing campaign because we live in information system age, and a lot of the millennials that we'll be targeting within that specific age bracket of 15 to 30 uses social media, and it's a cheap form of marketing. Final analysis, what we believe to be true is that yes, we can market the MBOX in Germany, being that it is a vibrant country and it shows promising results in the future. Thank you.